Yo, what's going on guys, this is Alex and welcome back to another Clash of Clans video. Sorry guys, I was not able to upload for the last 2 weeks. The work has been ridiculously busy and I gotta be honest, I did play Clash of Clans, I did play Clash Royale, another game that is I am definitely getting addicted to, but I just didn't have, you know, enough energy in me to spend 2-3 hours a day recording and editing videos, and my apologies for that. I will try to make it up to you guys in many different ways. Hopefully that's gonna make you happy. So thank you so much for subscribing, for staying subscribed. I really appreciate all the positive energy from you and really, really thankful for that. Anyway, what are we talking about today? So the news is out. Lots of people are talking about it. It's on Reddit, it's on Clash of Clans forum, on Twitter, everywhere. People are talking about the latest leaked update by Spencer, our man, Reddit Spencer. And that leaked update was, of course, from Clash Royale Games. But the interesting part is that a lot of things that were mentioned there were kind of Clash of Clans related. So what I wanted to talk about today briefly is, first of all, there's a link in the description below. You can go check it out yourself, what's coming in Clash Royale. That game is really, really cool. It's really fun and I've been getting addicted to it. So I will be definitely posting some of those videos on my channel as well. I think a lot of you guys are playing that game. It's Clash of Clans related and I don't think there's gonna be any conflict, but we'd love to hear from you as well. So anyway, there's a lot of information. But what really caught my eye is something that we've been asking for the last, I would say, 2-2.5 years. And that is Ice Wizard. Yes, guys, I think I've seen the first mentioning of that troop about 2 or 2.5 years ago. We've been asking Supercell because most of the troops that we have are either, you know, fiery kind of troops. Even archers right now, they fire those bows with fire on the edge, you know. So a lot of fire. We wanted more of the freeze stuff. We wanted more snow. We wanted more of those. And if you look around, there's a bunch of different games out there that already have this concept. They already have this troop, and that is the Ice Wizard. So if you look into, I'm not gonna mention any other games so people don't think that I advertise anybody. But like I said, I'm sure you guys play in different games, and this concept is pretty cool. Especially it's really cool when you're fighting, like, you know, if you're gonna go and fight the clan castle. Yes, I know we already have the poison, but a lot of different strategies could be executed without using poison. So for example, if I wanna go with balloons and lava hounds, I don't wanna bring that poison. I rather want to bring something ground, like, you know, Barbarian King, Archer Queen, and maybe one of these freeze or ice wizards to kill, to lure and kill the clan castle troops, advance into the base deeper, take out air defense and send my lava hounds and my balloons. So if I use, what do you call that, poison spell, I'm kind of losing at least two spots in my, or one or two spots in my army composition. Instead, I would much rather have haste spell or something else. So the bottom line is, I think this is just one, probably a very poor example, but there's definitely a lot more into the game that Ice Wizard could bring. So like I said, that would be a cool combination. As always, fire and ice go together. It would be cool to use Ice Wizard with regular wizard. It would be cool to use all kind of freeze on army with ice wizards and freeze spell. So there's definitely a lot more into it. So I don't know what you guys think about it, but I pulled a picture into this video. I pulled a lot of links down in the description below so you can check it out yourself. And I also would love to hear from you guys. What do you think? Do you think that's a troop worth bringing? Like I said, we've been asking for that troop probably for the last 2.5 years. So do you think Supercell or Clash of Clans team will now see that Clash Royale is finally getting their troop? Do you think they're gonna adopt that and bring it into Clash of Clans? Or do you think we will see something else in the meanwhile? So anyway, I am really excited. If this troop comes out, if we're gonna see either brand new troop as an Ice Wizard, or maybe we'll have some kind of a special ability to already existing wizards, Either way, I'll take it because I think that's gonna be pretty cool strategy. Also, if you bring a couple of ice wizards, especially if you're Town Hall 11, you can freeze some of those eagle defensive weapon and without wasting or, you know, burning your freeze spells on that. So that could be a lot of cool concepts out there. Anyway, guys, I really am excited. I think this would be pretty cool addition, but I also would love to hear from you. So what do you think, guys? Do you think it's just a speculation, rumor, or do you think we will actually see this ice wizard in the Clash of Clans as well as Clash Royale? Would love to hear from you. Until the next video, peace out. Thank you so much for staying tuned and waiting for more videos. And as always, I will be posting more. Peace out. Love you all.